Today's earthquake has some wondering if more quakes are on the way.
And if local homes and buildings are designed to handle that kind of shaking. 4029's Kyle Cervone live in Rogers with more on that aspect of the story. Kyle, with a minor quake like today's, local cities aren't in any danger of major damage, right?
Well, we spoke with several experts today, and they said that most buildings in our area should stay structurally sound, though they did say today's quake did have characteristics of one that could cause some serious damage. Experts say this morning's quake originated not too far underneath the surface of the earth, a type of quake that has the potential to wreak havoc on buildings.
A shallow earthquake is definitely more severe, the ground shaking that comes from it. The shallower that is, the more rapidly those waves get to the ground surface.
But U of A civil engineering professor Brady Cox says people in northwest Arkansas don't have to worry about their homes or workplaces seeing any serious damage.
This is kind of an isolated incident, as far as we can tell.
He says there aren't any faults in northwest Arkansas that have the capacity to produce any large damaging quakes. And even the New Madrid seismic zone in the eastern part of the state is too far away to cause much local damage.
Even given a large earthquake over in northeast Arkansas in the New Madrid seismic zone, we would expect very minimal ground shaking over here.
Cox says seismic retrofitting any structures in the area would be overkill.
That won't change anything that's done around this area for the type of design that needs to be done according to our code to resist earthquake shaking.
Now, Professor Cox says any aftershocks produced by the quake would be so small they'd probably be impossible to feel, and he says he doesn't believe that this quake is the beginning of any larger local seismic event. Live in Rogers, I'm Kyle Cervone, 4029 News.
Okay, Kyle, thank you. Cox says that most of the faults in the area are classified as dormant or inactive.